A century-old flagpole that's been missing for decades has finally been recovered after nearly 2 years of searching on a hill in Bluff. It was part of a memorial created a century ago by the grieving father of Bluff's McKenzie brothers, who were both killed at war on the same day at the Battle of the Somme. Lisa Davies has a story.
A long-lost flagpole, the work of a heartbroken father, being readied for its journey off Bluff Hill after decades lost in the undergrowth. It was carried carefully by those who have spent so long trying to find it to hold a moment's silence outside the house where Ian and George McKenzie's mother once awaited their return.
A moment's thought for the family, for the two boys that lost their lives on the same day in the Somme.
They paused again at the Bluff RSA.
We will remember them.
We will remember them.
It does matter. This is lest we forget.
It's been an emotional pilgrimage for many involved.
It was really an honour to find it, very humbling, and yeah, there was tears.
Finding the flagpole a relief.
Absolutely brilliant, thank you guys.
It took more than 18 months to pinpoint the exact spot of the memorial, positioned so the boy's mother could see it from her kitchen window.
Bloody brilliant.
It was buried deep in thick, unforgiving bush on Bluff Hill.
I think everyone was pretty tearful when we found it. It was a big surprise to everyone.
There's no way the two boys would think of this.
No way. That's unreal.
Now their family flagpole has found a safe haven at Te Rau Araha Marae.
It's safe. And that's the thing, it's come down off the hill to be preserved.
Along with the memory of the McKenzie brothers.
I
think the pole at the moment is in a great place to rest.
While they decide on its final resting place. Lisa Davies, One News.